Hey, water safety team. Today we're in our lab to give you a quick video on cooled samples. Cooling or combining a sample is the process of testing every waterline from one unit in the same sample vial. To take a cooled sample, you'll take a little bit of water from each device. So a little bit from the air water syringe, a little bit from each handpiece, and a little bit from the scaler. In our little test unit, we have three waterlines. You may have four or more. For ours, with three waterlines, we want each waterline to contribute the same amount of water. So 1/3 of the sample vial will be filled from each waterline. Even if you have four or five, just make sure that each waterline contributes the same amount of water to fill the vial. All right, here I go. About 1/3 from the air water syringe, about 1/3 from this handpiece line, and finish it off with 1/3 from our last handpiece line. That's a pooled sample. Super easy. When you get your results back, you'll see one microbial count for the entire unit you sampled. You can learn more at proeddental.com/pooled.